Welcome to another exciting episode of Real Action Paintball. Today, I will show you how to maintain the P226.